Hello?
Oh my god!
What?
The fucking internet! I think my stream's gone. I can't tell.
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Alright, really cool. Back up now.
I love living here.
But it's back. Hello?
Hello? I was saying hello for like 48 minutes, bro.
Hello?
Oh, I love living here. It's so fun. Every day's a treat. Hi, sub. Sorry, I don't know what the fuck happened. I never know. Hold on, let me just make sure everything's okay. What happened? Who knows? My internet just died. It's either power going out or internet going out. I can never win. Okay. I guess. I think everything's fine again. Hello, hello! I'm sorry for that. Now my VOD's gonna be split in two! Rah, rah, rah. I hate that shit! Ugh. Whatever. Grr. Thank you for the kiss. Yeah, I have one of the 3% ones, I think, Cal. thank you for the kiss, Neko. Sorry about that, chat.
I miss old DPS passive.
Where I live is dog shit. So I have to fight for my life every day to just, god damn it, stop doing that. This is not what I wanted. Thank you. I have to fight for my life every time that I stream. Alright. Can we log into the game, please? Thank you. I think everything is okay, though. We are good! It's okay, Neko. Hopefully, we can get the fuck out of here soon. Oh my god, there's so much ass in my screen. Yeah! Invite me, PP. I think all my shit is fine and fixed. My VOD's gonna be split in two. I hate when it does that. PP? PP gone. PP gone forever. Yeah, I have one secret garden piece somewhere in here. There it is. I'm pretty sure this was a 3%.
Oh, I can't guessing.
Remember. Yeah, okay. I was like, invite me.
Yeah, I did.
Oh. I don't have one. Yippee! Well, at least we weren't, like, deep in the mission. That would have been annoying.
Yeah, right.
Oh, no, my camera. Hello? Do I have hands? I got hands. Yeah, true, Cal. I probably won't do that until I'm in hard mode, though. Then it'll be a teeny tiny bit easier. Huh? your ass back here. Nightmare's just intently watching Ichimaru on my bed. He hasn't moved. In like 10 minutes. That's what I'm saying. Fucking freakazoid over here.
I don't know what these are, but I keep doing them.
I don't know what they do exactly either. Let's try to do the mission now, I guess.
Okay.
Oh, there is a red in here, and there's one of those little vial thingies.
Yeah, I was trying to see what red it was, and I forgot again to check.
God damn it. I don't think it's a bunny one. I don't think there's a bunny red over here.
Well,
I don't think there's a bunny red over here. What's the mission? The chapel. In the swamp. I was gonna say, Cal knows everything. Cal will tell us.
Jeremy, the Ironheart, and the soldiers. None of their fates are certain. Don't look back, Sam. Keep moving forward. Now that Corral has arrived in person, the Vulgus are fully prepared.
Sorry for the double ping in Discord, y'all.
We'll continue to alert more enemy troops. If we don't destroy, it will endanger not only us, but Enzo and Esimo as well.
Take this! How about this? They're mine.
Okay, you're right. I'm sorry. Oh my god, I was doing a quest earlier and I was like, I gotta bring Pete back here. It's Void Domain. It's a Sharon mod that makes her first ability longer. Okay. So we don't have Sharon.
Yeah, I don't know who Sharon is.
She's cool. She's the next girl I'm gonna try to get. When I have time to play.
What was the mission you were on that made you wanna...
I don't remember. I'll have to find it again. There's like a bunch of tiny ads.
Yeah, because I gotta do this fucking thing.
Yeah, we could also just run some of the, We can go to Kingston and do, like, the Vulgus defense thing. There's so many enemies there.
Yeah?
Yeah. That's what I did last night to farm. My Farina's level 40 now.
Ironheart pulses have been detected. I will try to extract the signal. The signal has been interrupted.
Man, fuck Jeremy.
Jeremy may have placed the Ironheart back into the quantum storage box.
Whoa. Hey, Mer, what are you doing? Oh, he's making biscuits.
Can you stop touching my guys?
Okay, bro, what am I supposed to do?
Sit there and look as beautiful as you are.
No. I have to level up my thunder cage.
Do that when I'm not home.
I went from 1 to 23 doing Kingston defense one time. Yeah.
What the fuck?
We it's crazy.
Over there.
We can do it after this if you want to. What the fuck? Watch your side.
Don't talk to me like that.
Okay. You're pink? I am pink! I'm supposed to be matching with my sister, but she's being mean to me.
I'm not being mean to you.
You're being mean.
Oh, this guy's fucking me up.
Yeah, that's what you get.
Surrender now.
We're just playing us two for now. I have fears of bringing new people on stream after some previous incidents, so I usually kind of just like wait until I can talk to people like one-on-one and trust people in the community. I respect, thank you. I appreciate that. No squishy the snake. What are you doing? Yeah. It all takes is one person to ruin it for everyone, unfortunately. Like with the Minecraft server, unfortunately. We had someone DDoS us, so we couldn't allow new people to join. What's the game like? This game is like Warframe and Destiny 2, Big Mate. It's a looter shooter.
Corell's ship is leaving. Guy, what happened to the Ironheart?
I'm still unable to track the Ironheart due to its void signal. I can't detect its pulses. There are bodies ahead. It's the soldiers. Focus ambush. Focus descendant.
This game's super fun, Big Mate. I think you'd like it. It's a little confusing, though. But you'd get it.
It's just dying immediately to your water. Too OP.
Too OP.
OP baddie.
This thing over here. I liquefied everything around the reactor though, so.
Oh, he punched me. Did you see that?
That fucking dickhead. What happened? Our internet just like went out for a few seconds there for some reason.
Boop.
Peep? What happened?
Oh, something hurted.
Oh, I'm dead as hell. Dude, I hate when Nightmare rubs his face on me because he just rubs his fucking tooth on me.
Yeah, it's literally his teeth.
Put those fucking teeth away. Oh my god.
Did you see that? W save.
What the hell? Why do I not remember this mission, like, at all? I must not have had to farm this one.
What are you doing?
Fight him. I have a 1v1 right now. Ow.
Another descendant. You are mine. Lord Carrel's orders were to...
Ow! Oh my god! He hurts.
Bro.
Traces of Jeremy on that bogus.
Ow.
Oh.
Hi, how's it going?
Hey.
You come here often?
Oh my god, I gotta die. Oh my god, Pook, I got destroyed.
Oh my god, I'm going to die. Oh my god.
Oh my god. I'm gonna try to get out of him. Pookie's camping.
Don't do it. Don't you fucking do it. Okay, everything's fine.
Oh my god, he hurts me so bad.
He can be damaged again. We might be screwed.
Yeah. I'm gonna hide over here. I'm hiding.
Nightmare! Good job, Peep. Sorry. Don't be scared to like use your C and like go try to find some help.
Oh my god, Pook. Oh my god, Pook. His laser missile hurts so bad.
His what, bro?
What?
His big fat
missile.
Whoa. So you're taking other men's big fat missiles? Okay, I see what it is.
Baby, and they hurt so bad.
and you're telling me about it. Wow. Wow. That's crazy. That's crazy.
Oh my god, dude, he's fucking laser beaming me! Oh my god, Jesus Christ.
Pussy, I shotgunned him. Baby, I would never take no one else's Lakers but yours. He was an alien.
What's up? They're what? Lakers. Hi, Doc.
Baby, I don't want nothing but you.
You're Lakers.
If you say so.
I know so.
Wow.
I had to kick Nightmare out like mid-fight, bro. He thought he could trick me. He went around to the other side of the glass panel. Like, I'm not stupid, bro. It sounds like you're like... Shh. It's so loud when he smacks it. He uses, like, all his force. What the fuck is going on?
I refuse to play Pharah. Like, I don't give a fuck. Like, she's the one person I won't play.
Oh my god, I just took a sip. Thank you, Dalek. I just took a sip.
Other women.
W.
What? Echo's not a woman.
What?
Echo's, I don't know what the fuck Echo is.
So you hate me.
Okay.
What?
So you hate me.
How do you relate that to I don't know what Echo is?
You know what Brandon retweeted today?
What'd he retweet?
Ranny.
He retweeted a Ranny post and it was like, So what if she killed people? Have you considered that she's beautiful? I was like, why did you retweet that?
She also has four hands, so.
Okay, bro.
I'm sorry I can't have four hands.
I hate
you. No, I didn't.
Like, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I can't have four hands? Like, what, babe? That hurts my feelings. Why would you do that to me?
Alright, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it.
I know you didn't mean it, because I wouldn't have made you mean it. You know, get it?
No. What does that even mean?
I don't know what I'm talking about today.
Just saying shit,
also,
bro.
I literally have thought about like Kiwi all day. Like, it's kind of crazy.
I thought about you all day. That's...
Yeah.
You know, I can't text you all the time. Or else, you know.
No, I don't know.
Yeah, why can't you?
Because you're going to be distracted from work.
So? I give a fuck.
you have priorities, not on me, okay? You have to.
Says who?
Yeah, I can. I don't.
It's me.
Fuck it.
What the fuck?
I was debating if I was gonna make it or not.
You're not my fucking boss, first of all.
Wait, I'm actually going crazy this game. What the fuck?
I only have 17k poop.
17k what?
I only have 1,760 kills out of 50k. I'm like 1% there, dude.
We can go try to do the thing if you want. Do you want to do that?
Touch you.
Why?
Wow. Wow.
Okay.
What? She's my sister. Okay.
Which I don't know if that's better.
Yeah, right. Yeah, I don't think that's better.
Yeah, I don't think it is.
At least it's in the family, baby.
Diva.
It's not incest if you keep it in the family.
Exactly.
I'm burning. Kenji just fucking moans in my ear, man. Whenever he
burns.
I wanna
keep Kiwi in my family.
Wow.
He's still holding me! Please, 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 please help, help. Oh my god.
Sounds like he's doing great.
Yo.
Oh, it gives you mastery XP? Oh, I didn't know that. Thank you. Good comms, Cal. I'm gonna go craft the other shit too, because I think I can make a whole nother pistol.
Good job, guys.
What is making a, like?
That was all me, but you know. Really...
What is defeating or like making another like character do?
I have no idea. Cal, what does making another character do for you? Anything?
Like, if I make, like, another bunny, can I, like, combine them and have, like, a bunny too?
Bunny too.
I wish she touches.
I have two Valby pieces somehow. It's just to have more builds? Oh, okay, that's kind of cringe.
Good job.
Because I think...
Bro, League has actually helped my, like, sense of positioning. Because with League, if you're, like, 1 foot off the right position,
oh,
you just get fucked. Ash one.
Oh, we might get a little fucked. Nice. No, we'll be okay. You're gonna get fucked, but...
What are you talking about?
Keep on point.
Is this water? Ow, it hurts.
Yeah, it's poison.
Nice.
Wait, she's so pretty.
I know, wood.
Smash.
Aw, oh, fuck, I entered. That's my fault. Yeah. Alright, let's be good.
We might be cooked.
Who counted Zarya on fucking, like, DPS? I'm so confused. I don't get it. Like,
yeah, I'm dead. One. Yeah, I'm dead. Yeah!
Should we just wait for Denny?
We could just do it with other people.
Oh yeah, that makes sense.
Oh, bash one. No, you know.
Okay, bitch, damn, I didn't know we could fucking turn around that fast, motherfucker. Here
goes. Alright. Bastion counters fucking...
Bastion counters everybody,
he's one
bro.
Of the characters I don't want to play. Bastion does not counter Genji.
Beep.
But she, like, stomped on me.
Hey, Blade. I'll Blade with her Blizzard.
She's so hot. I'd let her step on me.
Oh fuck. Okay, that's fine. We got Lucy Worlds out. Oh my god, I just fucking flipped these guys. Watch out for the flash.
Like, I'm dying.
Why is facing me?
I'm dead.
Me too.
Alright.
Yes.
I have 2 health.
What the Sigma?
I'm dead.
Well, that went well. She has more shields than HP, so once you get the shield down, she takes more damage.
That's very good.
After we do this, we can go do that one good mission where I can kill a lot of enemies, or the like the ambush kind of shit.
All right.
Damn. Okay.
Hopefully we get good maps in the game.
What is up with Bastion?
Did you guys hear that?
No.
Oh my god, it was loud.
Hi Kai. What?
My fart was very loud.
Okay. No one ever hears it.
I played. Do you want to nano me?
How are you doing, Kai?
We want nanos, we won't go down.
Huh?
So you want nanos from other Anos?
Okay.
No. Actually, it's my bad. I don't ever want nanos from anyone.
Okay.
Except you.
Alright, guys. Is your gun still unmodded? No, it's not. I might have to put my tank build on if we get shit on. Why did she hate me so?
That was fine. That was a good push.
How'd she kill me? Oh, hey guys. Don't mind me.
Oh my god.
Okay.
You're frozen midair.
Yeah.
You can have the rest.
Alright.
I was gonna say, are we gonna get you up?
Fuck, that was the worst case here.
Okay, I'm dead.
Oh well.
Full dive on defense and not attack.
I gotta hold it. Nice.
Thank you.
Here I go.
Ma'am, can you get out of the fucking poison, please?
You see a Weaver? It's actually good. Is the new support
she's immune.
Main?
Huh?
Her main support? The new support?
Yeah, I think. Main. I don't know how good her healing is, though. But she's like Ana.
Her gun's like, yeah. It's like okay, but she...
Oh, hey, lady.
Okay.
Go half.
Why does she have so much hate in her heart?
Go half again. Come back, tank. Here, one.
Why is she immune?
Because she's in their stupid bubble thing.
Well, how do we get her out?
She just walks out sometimes. Okay.
She's out of it.
You have to shoot the things on her gun. The little red things. It should end soon. Yeah, she's done. She's done.
You're alone, tank. Alright, why is he diving at Bastion?
What the fuck is happening to me? I'm just getting destroyed. Are we too low level for this enemy?
Perhaps.
There's three group, 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 group.
Her shields are down at least. Hi, Miss G!
I'm back.
About to go to work and then I'm off for the next 2 days? Nice. Always a W. Okay.
Yeah, I don't know if like D.Va's the plans is already in, but you know. This time.
Oh, thank you so much, Pookie.
Huh?
Talking to Maddie. She hit me mid-air.
Oh fuck.
I'm getting destroyed.
What a one. This is our spawn, we should get
out. There we go.
This view group, stop feeding.
Thank you so much, guys. Good.
Her she's level 44. No wonder you got fucked up.
Okay. Hey, Manny, which one's the bunny one? None of them are good.
I need the divine punishment thing. Fuck you, smithereens.
You need the what?
I need the divine punishment blueprint. I have a quest to make the divine punishment. I just haven't been able to farm for it.
Which one?
I don't remember.
I got some random shit. Alright.
Okay, I hope you have a good day at work, Kai. Thank you for stopping by. Pookie's on his way back. I'm gonna blow my nose. Hold on.
Jesus Christ.
Use the nose.
I think we're making our own dinners tonight. So we can cook something if you want.
Nice.
Oh my god, my nose. Thank you for the follow, I appreciate you, welcome. I think we're making our own food tonight, Boot.
Yeah.
So if you want to make something. I can make something with you.
God, he's off widow. That was.
My nose itchy.
There's two up top.
I think I'm getting allergies.
Ew.
Coco, want to hang out with me on night night? Thank you for hanging out with us, Coco. I hope you have a good rest of your night.
No allergies.
Yeah, I don't know. My nose has been like itchy lately, and like runny.
This is one.
But I've never had allergies before. This dude looks like fucking Iron Man.
Nice.
All right, Coco.
Uh-oh.
It is a skill issue, apparently. I've never had allergies before.
This is on.
Did you see how you and Kiwi are on my stream?
Huh?
No.
No.
So cute.
I have it open, hold on.
Like in his lap.
Yeah.
That's so cute.
I knew you'd like it.
Oh, are you fucking joking?
Alright, what's next? Do you want to go do the thing?
Yeah.
Okay. Go to Kingston.
Don't peek my door, don't peek my door. Give me space.
Kingston,
and then the Grand Square Outpost.
That's up top.
This is gonna be good for leveling up my Thunder Cage too. If only I had a character to level up. What you doing, gamer? Helping my sister level up her Valby suit. Not Valby suit. Bunny suit.
My bad, I staggered.
Alright, come here. Right here. Defense mission? Yeah. Yeah, we could have also done it from the Yellow Orb in town, but you know, fuck it.
I'm eating chips.
Okay, why are you eating chips?
I'm hungry.
What kind of chips? I appreciate it, Legion, but we only accept help when we're getting, like,
sorry,
fucked.
Sorry, I overslept.
Oh my god, Dennis. Jesus. Are you on your phone?
Yes,
thank you,
I'm
Legion,
sorry.
Though. I appreciate it.
I made a timer for, like, 2 hours to take a nap, but I overslept. I'm sorry. I'm getting one right now.
No, it's okay. I'm helping PP with her stuff, so
okay,
you're good.
Danny.
I appreciate it. Everyone in the first Ascended community has been so sweet.
Did I hit private? No, I didn't.
There is no
I
private.
I shouldn't be losing 36 and 7.
Right. Alright, I'm going to my spot. You're going to go up there. By that door. Well. Unlike D2? Yes, unlike D2. And even Warframe sometimes. Warframe community usually is chill as fuck, though. Just not towards women. Dude, it looks so delicious in here with my water everywhere. I want to drink it. It looks like fucking Hawaiian punch.
I want Hawaiian punch.
What's your favorite Hawaiian punch?
Hawaiian punch.
Okay. Mine's the green one.
It looks like we're cuddling once.
I know, isn't it cute?
It is cute.
She's like sitting on your lap. I saw that earlier and I was like, I'm just gonna put her down there. Leo looks like he's judging you guys though.
It's clear the Vulcans are after the Kuiper. I didn't expect them
that'll
to
be kind
of
hot.
Maybe. Can't be Valby.
She's my wife, first of all.
You can have her.
Where's Peep at? Look at her. She's all the way up there somewhere. Here I go. We have matching skins because we're cute.
Bro, how do I lose that? I went 36 and 7, bro. Man, it's not good enough, apparently.
I'm running out of MP.
You're so enough, babe.
Oh. Is it good? Up there?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay. Because, like, the spot that I'm at and the spot that you're at are, like, where they spawn the most. This Glaze coming over here to get all the gold. She's just like me, for real. This is so good for money, too. No, I'm stuck on a plant.
I already have enough money.
No, you don't. Hello? Keyboard? Jesus Christ. Have you heard of the Valby farm yet? No. To be fair, there's still a lot I do not know.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, Denny. How are you feeling?
I'm dying.
Hello.
I just gotta get away.
15 plus mil in an hour? Jesus Christ, bro. Yeah, she'll be fine until, like, the giant enemies start going over there and then... And then PP might be a little fucked.
Yeah, PP.
Yeah, PP.
PP! PP! Yeah.
My Thunder Cage proficiency has leveled up. I'm not even- I haven't shot the gun one time.
What did you do?
No, nothing.
Sorry.
Big Mate said hi, Denny.
Okay. Hi, Big Mate.
Yeah. Team's way out.
Good job, y'all.
They have a widow.
Any money over here? No money. Man.
How's it going?
I'm so glad I leveled up my skill duration.
Here I go. You're gonna start spawning more frequently?
Yeah, they spawn more and like harder ones, and then they're gonna spawn big ones, and that way you might get a little fucked over there.
By the way, I tried fucking farming while you were gone. I tried farming this one weapon.
Mm-hmm.
This one legendary. And I farmed the one thing that I already had the entire time.
Nice.
Yeah, I found that out later. Took me still like a lot of tries to get it.
That's like when we were teaching Shadow and we were farming for the bunny thing for like an hour and they all had it already.
Yep. We're continuing to identify incoming
boulders. You must hold our defense. I got
you. I just told the mission.
Yeah, we're doing a defense thing. We're trying to level up Peep's fucking bunny suit.
Okay, okay. Actually, I need one of those defense things for that. How's it called? One of my guns.
Pap is hot.
Are you in the one on the first? The first one or which one?
Yeah, we're in the one in Kingston.
That's the one I need. Can you guys, when you guys are there, come. I'm down for another round.
Alright.
Oh, I can't get him.
Good job.
Go for Torb. Torb's on, Torb's on. I don't know if you're good. It's okay, we got one.
This Glade keeps coming over here and just grabbing all the gold. Dude, you're almost level 40 too.
Yeah.
Discord, I'm saying. Tank one, nice. Back to it, nice. They have a Bastion now.
Look how yummy this looks. Kool-Aid. Does she have a catalyst for when she's 40? Yeah, she's gonna get her first one. This is her first level 40. You're gonna get a catalyst thingy.
I don't know what that is.
I would save it for your ultimate bunny.
I gotta start farming that soon.
All one.
I should probably start soon, you know?
It's easier in hard mode.
Is it hard mode?
Yeah, there's a hard mode. Thank you for the follow, I appreciate you. Welcome in. Look how yummy Ari looks. You cannot eat me. I will kill you.
I'm coming.
I'm poisonous.
Only one
guys.
Person can eat me.
Okay.
And his name starts with a G.
Huh?
I was like, who?
Who?
Kiwi, are you dumb? Your name starts with a G, dumbass.
Really? I don't fucking know that. What's...
Hard mode, everything is level 100. Can't wait. But it increases all like the percentages for ultimate stuff. I mean, we can grind it if you want at the 3%, but...
Good effect. We got turret. Coming back right now. I'm gonna ult in like 3 seconds.
Never mind 10 hours. This game's kinda big as well. Biggie.
And then when we have no tank. Get out if you can. I can blade.
I love Valby. I love her so much. She's so fun.
Valby gotta eat her.
I know. It only took 3 days.
I'm gonna blade.
Of me playing like 12 hours a day.
Bat half. I'm getting chased. Yeah, I'm getting chased by like 3 people.
Do you have a cable, Big Mate, or are you on Wi-Fi? Me too. I cannot wait to grind for Ultimate Valby. It's gonna be so freaking fun.
The what money?
Ultimate Valby comes out in like a couple weeks.
Did you see it?
No, I haven't seen anything yet.
Watch out for the
splash. Look out. I haven't seen much on Twitter, so I'm gonna try to avoid it as much as I can.
I'm sorry, my fucking mouse is connected.
Wi-Fi? If you can, you might have to get. If you can get a cord, Big Mate. It might be a little faster. The only thing that sucks, though, is if you get a cord, you have to plug it into your router and, like, run the cord all the way to your console.
What am I supposed to do here?
Which is, like, annoying as shit sometimes.
Yeah, maybe he has, like, the I'm same lying, problem what? That I have, that I can, like, not get LAN. Like, not get a cord.
Yeah. At the very least, we'll know she'll be shiny like all other ultimates. True. I just hope she has, like, a pretty headpiece or, like, pretty headgear or something. I hope they don't do, like, some mask.
I love the hair in the bunny ultimate.
Oh my god, it's so cute. Like, I hope they do something like that. But they'll probably give her, like, some headband or something.
Nice.
Yeah?
Maddie, I just opened your stream. I completely forgot that we made Kiwi a fanboy. I was like, who the fuck is that?
Yeah, that's Kiwi.
We picked up signals for multiple enemies. Good luck.
I'm gonna go on Roblox and just get like a Gojo one and make it Leo's.
No, I cannot call it Gojo. It's gonna be like Genjo or something like that.
I made one.
Or Gono, I think it's in one.
I'm fucking dead.
Wait, what, I think, what is it? Do I do? Weird dude was one thing too. Oh no.
There's actually nothing I can do on it.
Oh, well. Not even playing, Gui.
He's playing Overwatch. I hope they do, Cal. I really hope they do. I say as I farmed for the Valby red chip, and I don't even have any of them.
Bro, why is this girl so close to her mic? Like, take a step back. Jesus Christ.
You're playing with
talking
a girl?
To other girls?
Maybe.
That's why it's older to take a step
nah,
back.
Peep. I got it. Don't even worry.
It's like all up in my fucking ear for what?
Peep, I got you. You're talking to other girls instead of peep. That's crazy, do you know?
Yeah.
My bad.
How could
I can't
you
believe
do
you've
yeah.
done this.
Can't believe
do you
done
hate
it.
Me, babe?
No, what? I mean,
are
it
you
sounds
talking
like
to other girls?
Yeah, here we fucking go.
No.
I can never tell if these are jokes or not. It makes me uncomfy.
Oh, I could tell.
Me too. You think, it's your sister. You think I can tell? If you can't tell, I definitely can.
Wow, you don't know how to
I'm always like, are we mad?
That's crazy. That's
crazy. Are we mad?
Are we actually mad?
We. We. It's crazy.
If Beep's mad, I'm mad.
Nice.
She tells me she hates this bitch at work. I hate that bitch too.
Yeah. For a rock through her window.
Alright. Widow gameplay. I'm actually crazy.
Oh, and the Valby farm they mentioned is an outpost farm you can do. The devs saw it and said they need to raise the grind rewards for other places to match it instead of nerfing the farm. God, I love the devs for this game. They're always just like...
It's actually crazy. Like, instead of farming them...
They're like, yeah, go ahead, bro. I don't give a fuck.
Instead of nerfing your farms, they're like... Mm,
yeah, we just gotta make all the other ones better. D2, they would have been like, remove it. Remove the farm.
Yeah, just the iron, like...
Vault it.
This one would like... Either just remove it completely or just like make it worse.
Yep. Are you guys fighting the boss?
I'm not fighting nothing up here.
Oh, okay. There's a boss that spawns in the middle. I'm just wondering if they're okay.
Hey, what round are you talk?
7.
NG bindos.
Okay. Nice, you! What drops from this? I need the nano one. I actually need all of this.
Fucking disgusting.
I need all of this stuff, so.
Baby.
You 50% chance.
Huh?
I love you.
I love you too.
Daddy loves me.
My Pookie's getting drugs.
Nice.
What is he doing?
Getting drugs.
He's on.
Nice.
Nice.
You know, I just see like...
I'm actually like Masterclass Widow. I know how Genjis play.
What's up, Denny?
Half the people that I follow on Twitch, I don't even know them anymore. Like...
I know, I gotta clear out my Twitch following too. Same with my Twitter. It's just so much work. And like, I'm gonna feel bad.
I'm dead.
I gotta clean mine out because I followed people that I don't want to follow anymore so now that I have a boyfriend.
Me too. Real.
Do you hear that, Gino?
That's loyal.
Yeah. I cleared out a lot of my...
I stalked Brandon's following one time and almost threw up, so...
Damn.
And that's why we don't stalk anymore, guys. Now I just mind my own business.
She sounds like she's like 26 years old. Holy shit.
Is that a-
Okay, aunt? Like, goddamn.
What?
This fucking other my other DPS.
When he pays attention to other bitches' ages.
Damn.
I love Valby so much, bro. I need to get a Valby figure.
He's insulting her right now, like, you know, like in a bad way.
Nice.
Who makes this game? Who makes the First Descendant? What's the company name? I can't remember.
Your mom. Sorry. Alright,
bro.
Wait, that's my mom.
No,
hey.
Yeah, yeah.
Wait a minute.
That's a good thing. Your mom would... That's a good game, right?
Fuck.
What's up, Glay?
You know, since I bought this dinosaur costume, I got like 12 friend requests on this game.
It's so cute! I kinda wanna get it for me and Pookie.
The dinosaur.
I don't like the panda one, but the dinosaur one's actually really cute.
Yeah.
But I'm trying to save my money because Ultimate Valby might have some new skins. Nexion? That's what the company's called? Nexion. Drop a Valby figure and my life is yours.
Hey, Mandy, did you check out the TikToks that I sent you?
I saw a couple, this morning.
The one of the Ajax.
Yes!
We're talking about, like nah, you know, fucking me. Good luck. I'm telling you, they would, I think they could actually drop that.
I know Genji counters Tracer in high elo, but this is not easy, so. Tracer counters Genji.
Sorry, guys.
What?
I let some come through.
Why are you through? Okay, now we're getting like big boys, so be careful.
think those are still like level 1, level 3, and something like that.
Yeah, they're not like super high level, but they still like hurt.
Yeah.
PP, you're almost max!
Yeah. Nice.
Oh god.
I should help decide a little bit too.
It doesn't even give you to max out the character if you have one max out already.
Nothing. A spray.
Really?
Ooh, we get rewards after this one. Yeah, master rank 15? Or 14. I'm on 14.
Damn. I'm 11.
It's because I've been doing guns.
I'm trapped.
I also have 4 characters level 40.
Fuck.
No.
Yeah.
It's
in my
still
off
not
time.
Over 2k defense.
I'm close.
Okay, well, not everyone can be an Ajax main like you.
Well, I'm 25k now, okay?
Me.
Nah.
Kendrick! Drop a diss track and my life is yours!
I promise to do that.
Drop a Valby figure! Need Valby merch. There's an Ajax out there with 150k defense. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, but he's probably like a level 100.
The Ajax mains cannot be stopped. They will stand there. And the boss will not shoot them.
Exactly.
It will shoot the...
The boss is like, I am fucking with this guy.
The bunnies with 2k HP.
Oh my.
Are you talking about me?
What? It's just every time me and Denny play, I'm like... The squishiest character, and then he has like 8 million health, and the bosses will just shoot me, and I'm like, alright.
Yeah, they just see me, see my 8 million health, like, you're like, nah.
Nah, it's a waste of my time.
Yeah, they just attack me the entire time. I love it.
Mommy Glay figure? True. I'd probably get one for Shadow.
Boss Snow's weakness. Exactly, Kale. Wait, Kale, are you also an Ajax main? I found a Dianozor.
I'm a fucking loser.
Hey, what that fuck shit?
Nice. Fuck.
I keep checking on our reactor, guys. I'm worried about him.
Yes, I am.
Yo, I don't know why, but I have like this,
that's
you know,
my
this
fault.
Like Family Guy Stanley Oconto song in my head. Stanley Oconto. Ah, no, it kind of jams.
I started as Ajax, but now my favorite is Jaybird.
A Jaybird main.
The Jaybird.
I've seen like one Jaybird main.
Who?
I'm thinking of getting maybe into Kyle.
Yeah, someone in my chat was telling me Kyle's good. Oh, I got one of the things. Nice. Oh, Zodiac's out.
I got money.
That's kind of unlucky that you got money when the other thing has a like, damn.
I got a rock.
I got a rock. Mine's got rocks in it.
Damn, it sounds cool, actually. But I don't know if I like Jaber that much.
I'll
like,
eat a rock for you.
I saw the build just a little bit. I don't think that's my playstyle. I just
Yippee.
Like to like tank everything.
Yeah, Ajax is definitely very your playstyle.
Yep. That's what I was thinking about Kyle, because I think he
lagging.
Has also a great health pool, but it's like a little bit more aggressive.
Yeah, I was lagging a little bit there too. Okay, now these guys are a little tanky. Let me make sure our Glay is not dying. Let's try to help her a little bit. I've only seen maybe 4 Kyles. I've seen quite a few Kyles recently. I saw one that looked like Bumblebee earlier.
Okay, yeah, you can you have to buy a cow because you either get very, very late. Kingston, I see like maps that I've never seen before.
Our casualties are mounting. Oh, what a disaster.
This is so confusing for me. I'm sorry, Kai! Kai's real name is Kyle, so every time he thinks we're fucking talking about him.
Nah, we're talking about the character. Yeah, I thought his real name is Kai. I was confused. Hey.
Kendrick! Drop a discount. Oh, I said discount.
Drop a discount.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying, Pete.
Dude, they're coming less and less over here.
Yeah. Maddie's just farming him over there.
Just make sure our Glaze okay. If you peep at middle every once in a while.
And by the way, Maddie, I saw a few people actually using your favorite assault rifle. In that
I know! Game. It makes me so happy!
People are what?
Using my favorite assault rifle, I thought people would fucking hate it. The recoil's like super bad, but it does so much damage. I don't know, it's just fun. The eternal willpower. My fucking alarm is going off. Med time! Take your fucking meds!
No.
Take your fucking meds. Dude, as soon as I got it, I was like, I love this gun. The recoil is so fun.
I love this gun. Isn't that Chamber voice line?
Is it?
Just
I don't know, I've never played Chamber.
Yeah, I think he has like a voice line when he like head taps somebody with his like revolver. It's like, I love this gun.
Just one.
What
are
you laughing about over there, Lee?
He said, isn't that a Chamber voice line?
Yeah, it is a Chamber voice line. Oh god, am I on live too much?
That's a good
No, I'm done, bro.
Here I go! This Tracer Genji comp is cancer. It's gonna be a struggle for a Bastion. Take this. Oh, nice. Move it. He's on, nice.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Life from everyone.
Okay. I didn't expect them to send a force of this size. I thought I wasn't, but we're okay.
I'll look into it, but some people are saying normal Glay is stronger than ultimate Glay because of a buff. That's crazy. A bug.
I heard that too. There's like a buff that didn't get put on ultimate Glay, but on Glay. It's like for most of the main builds for Glay.
Oh, that's weird.
It's like,
I'll come back right now.
Some of the HP things doesn't work. For example, Glay has like a build where the more HP she has, the more damage she does, I think. And that buff doesn't work on ultimate Glay or something like that.
No
like
way.
Module, I think.
I can chase with you.
That's kind of weird.
Yes, it is. Because Glay actually got a huge step up from like ultimate Glay. Especially on HP, but the thing doesn't work, so
yeah,
probably gonna fix it soon.
You on?
I keep accidentally canceling my V.
keep letting people slip through. Sorry, Glay.
I have no idea what Glay's ability. No, I Glay. No idea what Glay's abilities are. I know she has like a frenzy thing.
Mm-hmm.
Where she doesn't get like health recovery, but she does like a shit ton of damage.
Nice.
Okay, I'm getting a little shit on. Ow. Dickhead.
I haven't even spawned yet.
I will. Zenna's trans, right?
We need to get her a wider range on Bunny. Yeah, we need to get some of her Bunny chips.
I'm gonna go for Zen.
Okay, these guys are hurting a little bit.
Nice.
This one's got a little kick to it.
I'm dead. And the team, none of me. Nice. Nano me, Nano's our fucking Moira. It's fine though. God. Thank you.
Any more ability cooldown?
Me too.
Nice.
I think I have one maxed out, but I think there's another one that I can level up that gives me some. And some shield, so it'll help me live too.
I'm gonna die. I'm so dead. I'm dead.
Alright, hold on.
Nice.
I'm dying fast. Oh, hey, Glay.
Where one. Nice. Bro, they're more like doesn't come to anything until I dash. It's like she knows. Nice.
What's up, Kai? Sorry, I'm trying to save pee-pee.
Sorry. They all spawned. They got, it hurt.
That was good.
When you... She might need skill expansion. It gives a max 92% to range. It's a 50% drop from the Steralands. 92%! It's crazy! I'm dead!
What?
Uh-oh. Guys, watch
Glay's
out!
Coming. Glay's coming for you.
Okay.
Glay's dying.
Yeah, they hurt! Thank you, Mommy Glay.
Yeah, I came over too.
Yeah, I think. Yeah.
Yeah, Nimble Fingers. That's the one I have maxed out, but there's another one. That you can get.
No Tracer.
I think I have it on, but I don't have it leveled up.
Wow, this bitch is insane.
What'd you have? It's coming up top.
Our casualties are mounting. Oh, what a disaster.
I'm gonna die again. Oh my god.
What'd you run?
my god, they're gonna destroy the thing.
Nice.
Oh my god!
I just have to stay over here and group up now. You know?
Can you have? He just won. Nice. Nice shot, Aaron.
I gotta die, poop.
Oh! He's alone. I'm stuck.
Where's Greg clone?
Oh my god, okay, I don't know how we did that. Yeah, we should probably.
I got the coins again.
I got coins there too.
My gun's proficiency 30.
Yeah, my Thunder Cage leveled up a lot.
I'm back.
Hello.
Welcome back.
Hold on, a bot joined my fucking Discord. Yep. Ban. Goodbye.
Eating.
I was gonna clean up my room when I got home, but instead I laid in bed for an hour.
Bots.
Nice.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Hold on, I gotta go.
She was like a little chihuahua.
Larry's coming up top. Larry's off.
If all modules were the same, I'd be out. Shut up.
She's on,
minus skill cost. Nice. I mean, that works.
Yeah.
I'm getting close to my capacity. I might have to put a thing on her. I was saving it for ultimate Valby, though. But I mean, I can make more, you know? Actually, can I make another one?
What are we doing?
I don't have blue brains. There's like a thing.
I don't know where the fuck you got the blue brains from, because all of them you get like from the next area.
Honor one, honor
yeah,
one.
I don't know where I got the original
one.
There's
the one.
I have to pee so bad, hold on.
Oh fuck.
I'm gonna go pee.
I'm dead. Nice, good hooks. Wait, Trump's fucking crazy. Good job, guys. GG. You said run it back or no? Yeah, GG, bro. Oh
my god.
Yeah, what's happening to you? Just, I see Gino and like, I just hurt, you know?
I'm gonna eat you.
Me too.
Huh?
Huh? like, I'm gonna eat you too, but it came out wrong. Hold on.
Triple double.
I'm back. Thank you. PP, did you see what I'm making for dinner on Sunday? I'm doing chicken, crispy chicken Caesar wraps and homemade potato wedges.
Yippee! Caesar.
I think I'm gonna get...
Oh my god.
I think I'm gonna get some quinoa. Did you invite Denny?
I did.
Okay.
No.
I did. He didn't accept it.
Okay.
No.
Hi, gentlemen! Don't you dare run away. You're not allowed to leave. How are you doing, gentlemen?
Guys, have you ever heard of balls?
I have.
Nice.
What are balls?
Balls is an enterprise that specially heavilizes in round objects.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Balls?
Okay.
Hmm?
What are balls?
Yeah, Gina, explain that.
I genuinely don't know.
Balls is an international company that specializes in round objects.
Maybe balls sound scary.
Yeah. I agree.
I'm mastery rank 14, baby!
I don't think I ever want to go near any balls, babe.
Yeah, they're not that bad.
Damn, Gino. Looks
Me
like
too.
You really cut them off.
They're not that bad.
Kind of bad.
They're a little weird.
Gino has rectangles in his team.
What the f- I stubbed my pinky toe? No! Gentlemen, oh my god. How are you alive? Every time I stub my toe, I just stand there. And I, like, contemplate my life and, like, how this happened to me. I'll just stand there and just be like, really? Hi, Coco. Alright, what's next on the agenda, PB?
Your want... mom.
Alright, yeah, that's it, you're man.
Don't you have the same mom?
Yeah, we have the same mom, what the fuck?
Oh my god, I farted, did you hear it?
No, one ever hears it. No one ever hears it.
You didn't hear me fart, right?
Jesus Christ.
Oh my god, he heard it and now he's breaking up with me.
Hmm?
Okay.
No, oh I did, god. I was.
So wait, you're not listening to Peep, that's
oh my god, 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 oh my god. It's over, GG. How do I track what I need for the ultimate bunny?
M, access info. Descend it. Ultimate bunny. And uh-huh. Then you're gonna see all her yellow parts. But you'll see the breakdown. You want to track, like, the breakdown components.
You track on?
Yep.
F.
So you hit U on them.
Uh-huh.
And then back out. And uh-huh. It'll be down here. And then you can hit F on it. And it'll show you where to get it.
Where would it be down?
Back out. And, like, it'll show you your target items under where you clicked on Descendant.
What?
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Did you hit U on it? Look at my stream.
Yeah. Oh, I see. What do I hit again?
F.
I'm hitting F. Wait, how do I get to it again?
M. Access info. Oh.
And then hit F again?
And then hit F on the whatever, hover over the item and just hit F on it. And it'll be like, so you get the enhanced health, a stunning beauty. You click on, and it says you need material 9. Click on that, and it'll show you where to get your material.
I already have some.
So we have to fight the stunning beauty. If you want to decode them.
Again.
That's Leo. That's Kiwi's brother.
Dude, I just want fucking.
I just want you.
Huh? Sorry, what? I spaced out.
Remind you about TikTok or something? Coco's saying now because Coco might pass out.
What'd you say?
I do have to upload TikTok in soon. I might go a little late today and push TikTok till later though. I don't remember, Coco. I'm gonna be real. Not good if both of us don't remember, huh?
Also, I didn't know I could upgrade the things that I have on my character.
Sure, that's golden.
The fucking module?
Yeah.
No, I can't get back up there, you bitch.
Let's get this 3%.
3%, you got it. I need this one too. I don't have it, never mind. What do I need from this? I need the divine punishment. 6%?
Oh, I got the ultimate bunny thing.
Fuck.
Wait, I don't see it here.
You need number 9.
You need number 9.
Do I not have any number 9s?
You're the one who said you had number 9s.
I swear I had number 9s. Because I don't think I have number 9s.
Okay.
Yo, I have a question. Should I open the chips with smoky barbecue style or the paprika style?
Legendary.
Paprika.
Okay.
Dude, I bit my fucking... My hangnail.
No, guys, that was,
So that was,
My bad. We did great.
Okay.
That was actually a W. We did great, guys. I swear I had some.
Dude, 3 of the people I banned earlier are already, like, their accounts got banned on Twitch.
Jesus.
Yeah, how many Catalyst blueprints do I have now? Where are they?
Peep.
Yeah?
I have 8!
I got a message from Coco for you.
Okay.
Coco says you're looking pretty today.
Really?
You always look pretty.
Really?
Guys, stop.
You banned three people? Oh, we just had a bunch of bots earlier.
If only someone else said that.
Okay.
Yeah, like, we have implemented a new rule. Every time somebody that is not a mod or, like, Maddie herself says balls, they get instantly banned.
What are we doing here?
Trademark that word, you know?
That's just two people. Right?
Well, Gino's a mod, so he's good.
Don't talk to him about him.
They take 7.5 hours to make. I don't have the blue brain thingies.
Well, Coco,
wait, I'm
that's
not a
bad.
Mod, but can I say balls?
I guess.
I mean, you're related to a mod, so it's okay. I mean,
yeah,
Coco
that counts,
isn't...
I guess. Mm.
Coco's a mod in the Discord, so I think that counts.
Yeah, that counts, that counts.
Okay.
Alright, what do you need to do, PP?
Talk to me. I'm pissed.
What the fuck did I do?
Everything.
Why are you mad at me?
I'm not mad at you.
Well, then why are you mad? Why are you being mean to me?
It's a Gino.
Wow, Q, what exactly.
Did
you do?
Exactly, see, here he goes.
I'm so, like, spacey.
He doesn't even know, like, damn.
He's watching his fucking little TikToks.
Yeah.
He's not paying attention to me.
I'm listening, yeah.
Oh, so when everyone was complimenting me on my appearance, and you just don't say nothing?
I spaced out.
Yeah, okay.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear
Wait, what is this? Is this the bunny thing?
Uh-huh.
Super
no,
sense?
No, this is for Glay.
Oh, okay.
No, I need powdered 09 over here.
Yeah, I know, Cal. We haven't been there yet. That's the next area me and Denny are on.
Which one are you guys on?
The Gulch. The White Knight Gulch. Bye, love you, Coco!
As you must know, love you, Coco. Mysterious entities that somehow made their way to Ingress. They were first discovered by the architects.
The Iron Hearts were passed down to the ancestors. My creator. Did you guys fall?
I almost did.
We don't know why the ancestors hid all the Iron Hearts. But this much is certain.
Coco said, love you, peep.
She loves me.
What do you do when the Valby and Bunny main pull up?
What, Manny?
What do you do when the Valby and Bunny mains pull up? You explode. Pookie's sending me TikToks. That was actually probably Kiwi.
I already know it's him.
Oh, I played around too much. Oh, never mind. I'm good. I got a little too silly and almost died. I'm good. Denny's just eating his fucking chips on the point.
Yeah. That's the duty of an Ajax, man. I mean, as an Ajax, man, I don't really have, like, AoE, so... Might as well leave it to you guys.
Peep yells at me if I kill her ad, so...
intruders accessing core asset. Approaching high risk levels. Initiating facility lockdown procedure.
I gotta get all my shit now. What the fuck? My stuff's off the edge! I got it.
Because I'm stuck. Okay. That was a little bit dramatic, my bad.
Gold. Money.
Ow.
I fumbled. I panicked. My fucking hand cam. Hand cam? Okay, we're good. Does the hand cam, like, clip at all?
What?
PB. Okay.
What?
Let's go fuck myself. Nothing.
Are you talking to me?
Yes. What? Your name is PP.
What did I do?
I was asking if like the you can like change how the hand cam or the camera like fits. Is there just a wide ass thing? Okay, never mind. Hello! I've done this mission like 70 times.
No one can leave. Executing legion of
immortality. Oh, it's Eaterly. Oh my god, I almost got thrown off the fucking edge.
Ooh, I got the golden thing.
Oh yeah, this
right,
is the-
I got one.
Yeah, this is the 100% drop. You got one for the 3%.
Yeah.
Alright.
Can I get another one?
I don't know, it's up to you, bro. You think you got it?
Yeah.
Alright.
You actually think I got it. It's almost like it's destiny. My destiny.
Oh, I like this coral like color. It's like coral peach color. It's really cute. Was it a fucking bot?
Yep.
Who's this?
I don't know.
He's hot as shit.
You can't even see his face.
Okay.
Okay. I couldn't finish scrapping my shit.
Same.
There we go. Alright, Peep gets us 3% first try.
Well, I need the ultimate bunny thing.
Yep.
I have two of those.
Only one. I think I have this one, actually. I'm not sure, though.
I have this one and another one.
pussy.
You got it. Oh, I don't have this one. I didn't get it. Fuck.
Ed Peep, did you get it?
No. I got crystallized catalyst blueprint.
Okay, that's actually kind of good. That's not bad.
You're me.
Dumb.
That's like a 15%, I think. I don't remember. You'll need those later. I think those are things that like set your character to level 1.
These chips are awesome.
I know, I'm hungry as fuck. I do have to get off soon.
I don't want to play anymore.
You don't want to play anymore?
I'm mad.
Why are you mad?
I didn't get my drop.
It's 3%, it's not going to be that easy.
I'm just going to buy it.
No, Peep, it's like $100. It's literally like $100.
I don't hear anything.
Oh my god.
Damn, the bot I report instantly got banned. Really.
Good. Fucking bitch. Welcome back! Are you buying it?
No, I don't. I'm broke.
Okay.
I have like $2 in my bank account.
Damn, same sister.
No, I am getting off. I don't want to.
I should probably call it too then. Maybe I can get TikTok up by 7.
Probably not.
Wow, okay. Thank you for believing in me. That was mean. You know, if you hate me.
Then just say that.
That's what I'm saying. Alright, chat. I gotta edit for TikTok tonight. Who the fuck do I wanna raid? Let's raid! Scoodles? Oh my god, they're playing Chain together? My friends have been asking me to play that game, and I keep saying no. I don't think I ever got the chance to raid Scoodles back. I think I got triple raided with Scoodles once, so I want to raid them back. I always try to raid back when I remember. Okay. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me today and for the wonderful stream. I am going to go edit and get TikToks up and then make some dinner because I have to make dinner myself tonight. But I appreciate you guys being here with me. Like I said, relationship ended with variety streaming. I am now only a First Ascendant streamer. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate you. I'm just about to leave. Anyway, I will see you guys tomorrow for normal time, 1 p.m. EST. Make sure you stay tuned for TikTok up at 7 to 8 p.m. EST. And yeah, go show school some love, and I love you guys so much. Bye-bye! Mwah.
Let's see. That's... Yeah, that'll be...
Hello?
Oh. Let's go.
Just a moment. Hello.
Snack raid.
Yo, W raid. Let's go.
W raid.
Oh yeah. All
right. Let me fail it typing. Hello. Let's see. The First Ascendants. I don't think I've ever played that. What's that about? Hello.
Oh yeah, it's a looter shooter. Yeah. Me and Jay played it on launch.
Is it what now?
So think like Destiny, but third person.
Oh.
Yeah.
OG Vampire. Welcome in, everyone. Welcome in, welcome in, runners. Okay, we are currently playing.
What? Huh?
Music. You know, that is perfect for what's going on. Anyway, hello, hello. My name is Skuddle. I am your chaotic gremlin of a cat girl who is playing a variety of different games. And today we are failing at being chained together to two different friends.
Actually, we're doing pretty good. Let's be real.
Yeah, we're doing
alright. Yeah,
we're doing alright.
Hello, hello.
Lots of L's, lots of W. If anything, it would be.
Okay. You're abusing the hammer? That's what it's there for.
This oh, okay, we're in the gazebo now.
I call out to the gazebo.
Okay. Is PP still okay? PP's still here. Huh?
Did you raid? It didn't take me.
Oh, I raided Scoot. Hold on, I can link it.
My voice is a little annoying. I don't see how people can find it nice.
What are you talking about?
I am so high pitched and loud.
Yeah, but you know what? You have a nice voice.
I don't understand.
I mean,
Emily,
could you, you know, bang,
hold
like,
on, we're. I'm just gonna put it in our quadruple chat.
This morning for breakfast.
Yeah. I couldn't find our DM fast enough.
I don't see
get
how
two bottles
find
of bourbon.
Nice, nice, but alright.
I got the emphysema.
Help. Thank you.
And of course, we have five radio.
Three,
radio
two, one.
Sorry that I was late, I overslept.
You're fine! Like I said, Pookie was home today, so we ended up just continuing his stuff. He got food poisoning, so.
3, 2, 1, jump.
What do you mean photos? Wait till we see what photos.
And 3, 2, 1, jump.
What is that?
What is this?
Touch. Oh.
We gotta do them in order?
Hang on.
Okay,
what is
yeah,
that?
In order.
Oh.
Nope, so not that one. This one first, yeah. And then one of. These other two.
That's
walk through the middle instead. Okay.